Well, the man himself, Robbie Maddison, joins me now. Robbie, how on earth do you ride a motorcycle on water?
Got a few tips from Jesus and we're just ripping along. We got these skis figured out here and so far it works awesome. You know, this is the tightest arena I've ever ridden in, so we'll see.
And where do you keep coming up with all these crazy ideas?
I know, I'm a dreamer. I just love motorcycles. I love figuring out new stuff, and this has just been something that evolved watching my brother-in-law wakeboard and I thought, wow, if he can ride on water, you know, without a rope, you know, when they wake surf. So I was watching him bow surf one day and I was like, if I put skis on my bike, I'm sure this will work. So tested it out and this is where we're at. 5 years later, we've got it down to a bit of a fine art. It's going to be tight turning around here in Cockle Bay, but excited to be doing the shows on Saturday and Sunday, and hopefully, fingers crossed, we don't go for a swim.
Oh, no.
Natalia, good morning.
Good morning to you guys. It is a perfectly clear, flat day out on the waters of Darling Harbour, but it is about to get absolutely wild out there. Daredevil stuntman Robbie Maddison is about to take to the waters on his motorbike. This is an absolutely crazy, incredible stunt. I've been given the job of waving the flag, so I'm going to count him down. 3, 2, 1, go! And there he goes. Wow! Daredevil stuntman Robbie Maddison riding his motorbike, his specially modified motorbike, across the waters of Cockle Bay here at Darling Harbour. He is an amazing guy. He has ridden the waves in Tahiti, huge waves. He's also jumped on top of the after tree off the replica in Las Vegas. Tower Bridge in London, and this is the first time he has ridden his bike on the waters in Sydney. He is nailing it. I asked him before if he was nervous, and he said, yeah, sort of. I reckon I'm more nervous than he is. He's as cool as a cucumber. And if you want to see this live for yourself, you can come down on Saturday and Sunday this weekend at midday and see all of the action. I reckon it is going to draw a massive crowd. And there he is.
Man, he's good.
Absolutely nailing it.
That is so incredible. Look at
so
him.
So good. So good.
Some chuckers
what
just to
legend.
Finish it off too.
Let's get a little thumbs up. We good? Yeah, high five.
Hey.
How good was that?
I was already racing and now it's like absolutely thumping.
Sharing the adrenaline.
What a chat to him a bit later this morning. So good.
He's loving it.
Well done. Yeah. Great stuff. Thank you, Natalia.
In Darling Harbour. It was such a cool stunt. I am so pumped about it. It was awesome to watch. And we'll be having a chat to another champion, Troy Bayliss, after we take a look at what the weather is doing around the nation on this fine Friday.
For a daredevil demonstration.
And there he goes.
Robbie Maddison, Australia's answer to Evel Knievel, hooning around Cockle Bay on his one-of-a-kind water bike.
It's really hard getting onto the water and off the water. The last time I almost spun out going onto the water, it is sketchy.
This stunt has not come cheap. Robbie is riding a custom-made $60,000 motorbike, and event organisers have had to shut down Darling Harbour to make sure this spectacle is a safe one.